All right. We're going to see. This should be like a 50 second just to see. Going through. That's an MP4 I saved before with pictures. I've been having problems loading the slideshow, but it loads the videos up just fine. I could do a bunch of pictures as a slideshow and do like this and play in the background, we think. It's not using up too much CPU. Everything looks to be okay. I'm gonna go around to the very end and then I'll stop it. Here we go. All right, happy Mother's Day. And now I'm doing the slideshow straight from the pictures. Hence the wacky. I probably have to resize a bunch of these so that I get it consistent across. But this is just a little bit of everything I've been able to shoot. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Some of this stuff is also personal drawings. But I think I'm going to come up with the size and shrink them down so I'm not gorking my system out. Because I think that's what the problem is. See, I can get high quality images, but it takes it a minute. Let's see what goes on now. Stop. Okay, this is the last one for the night. These are from inside the Fisher Building. High quality pictures, but I gotta put them in one by one for the slideshow. So, we'll see how this goes. Right now I just have one random multiply and picking them out. I'll stop on the sword. There we go.